Everyone's put on this earth for a reason. Everyone's got a dream. Everyone's got a passion. Sad thing is though, majority of people never actually find that thing that they live to strive for. Not me though. I know mine, and it's basketball. My name's Desmond White, aka Blind Shooter, aka Ringmaster, aka The Ball Man. And I'm gonna be the next NBA All-Star. Nobody believes me, but that doesn't matter. Because I believe in myself. And I'll show them. I'll show all of them. Yeah, I started playing basketball at the ripe age of 24, and I'm 27 now, so I think it's pretty clear I know what I'm doing. I know you're all probably thinking that I'm a bit of a late bloomer, but that's where I'm different and why I'll shine. Because growing up in a white suburban neighborhood and having a few extra years of life experience under my belt is something these so-called up-and-coming ballers in America don't have. Also, I was the second tallest kid in my graduating class, and currently stand at an intimidating 5'11". Some think I'm too short for the NBA, but that's cap. I mean, just look at my idol, Steph Curry. He's a short king, but he has shoot game, just like me. Why did I start playing basketball? Oh, well, my pops always said that I was gonna do great things. And then he died a few years ago. So I want to make him proud, you know, and I think this is the best way of going about it. I could just imagine his face smiling down at me when the thunderous crowd starts chanting my name after I make that buzzer beater three-pointer during the playoffs. I can see it now, and it's going to be legendary.
Desmond.
And before you ask, no, I'm not currently on a team. I've actually just been waiting for a talent scout to come to the park where I train and just see how goated I really am. And, you know, sure, trying to teach myself how to play, it's definitely been a bit of a learning curve. But in order to fly, you've got to take that first step out of the nest. Yeah, well, I have a job at the moment, but it's, you know, more of a side hustle to really pay for my Air Jordans and balls and stuff like that. Yeah, well, technically, I'm an astrophysicist, chief head of research for exoplanetary and solar nebulae phenomena at the CSIRO Parkes Observatory. Yeah, I'm usually there during the night. Summer days are free to train. I don't get too much time for sleep. So on average, you know, I have between 5 and 8 energy drinks a day. Keeps me going, though. Sure, you could say I still have some distance to go, but that's okay. Because when I leave the ground, I'm not gonna fly. I'm gonna bloody soar.